The endless Reploid rebellions continue. Humans, however, have begun migrations to the moon, thanks to new technology. This plan is called the Jacob Project, and an orbital elevator was built as part of it. Highly advanced new generation Reploids have been brought to the moon's surface to work.